You've got mail.
Hi everyone, Todd here again with TW Home Show. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a new product by YoLINK. It's the indoor outdoor contact sensor. Today we're going to hook this up to our mailbox and make our mailbox smart. I'm going to show you how to do it very quickly, and you'll know when you get mail the next time the mailman comes. All right, let's see what we have in the box. We've got our instruction pamphlet, which you won't need if you watch this video here today. We've got a couple AA batteries provided. That's nice. The actual contact point. Your YoLINK little battery compartment, and the smarts are all in here. That's going to make your mailbox smart. A set button and the other half of the contact point. Also, you get 3M sticky adhesive, so you can use it on your contact points or the back of this battery box, control box, and a pack of 4 screws. So first you'll want to load your batteries in. Lift the levers up on the side there, and it will reveal the battery compartment along with your YoLINK smart QR code. And that's how you're going to link it to your YoLINK hub, which is required. And you need this hub because it's going to provide you with up to a quarter mile distance of long range Wi-Fi out to the street where your mailbox is. So let's put our batteries in. Clamp it up. Very easy. Now let's get this programmed to the YoLINK app to make it smart. All right, we're gonna open up our YoLINK app. And here's all the devices I have. And once you get started with YoLINK, you're gonna have just as many devices that I do, because I just got, you know, attracted to their devices and their long range and dependability. And I just kept buying and buying and buying. I've got, you know, my home security through YoLINK now with all the contact sensors around my house and with their siren. But let's go ahead and add the new device to YoLINK. Press the scan code button at the top right hand corner next to the bell. That's gonna allow you to scan a new product into YoLINK app. So you'll take your outdoor contact sensor. Remember I told you the QR code was right here. Go ahead and open up the scan QR code reader. There you go, simple as that. We're gonna name this to mailbox. Mailbox sensor, simple as that, save. And then I'm gonna go ahead in room, we're gonna add a room, mailbox. I've already created that room and hit the check mark at the top right corner. And then we're gonna press bind device. And then we're going to go ahead and press the set button on the contact sensor. Okay, now it should be here. There it is at the bottom. It says it is opened currently. I'm going to take the other half. Closed. Open. Close. Look how fast that works. Very fast, quick readings with YoLINK. Now let's go mount this to our mailbox. All right, I'm out at my mailbox and I've tested a spot that will work if I put it right here. Put this one to the door. Whoops, we'll stick it right there. And then I'll mount the control battery box underneath here, protect it from most of the weather anyway. And I've got the wire that can reach the other half of the sensor right there on the side of the mailbox. So We're gonna go ahead and do it that way. I did already clean it with some alcohol. Make sure you do that so your 3M sticky tape will adhere strongly. And then I've got the 3M tape on back of the box here. Stick that underneath there. Hold it for a few seconds, really tight. Then I've got some extra cord. I think I'm gonna zip tie that up. All right, guys, we are good to go. Looking good there. Get you in for a closer look. Now, we've got to go inside and set up our Alexa routine so that it will notify us when the mailbox is opened. And that will be when we have mail. Guys, before we go back in to do the next easy procedure, I want to give you an idea of the distance. The YoLink Hub is in the middle of my house, inside. And if we turn around here, the street, the mailbox, and light post is way out there. And that's nowhere near a quarter mile. So you can have a long dirt road getting to your house, and this should work for you. Okay, the first thing you want to do is go into your Alexa app, and you'll want to open Alexa. Go into more at the bottom right corner of Alexa app, press more, and then press skills and games. Now you'll want to download the YoLink skill, or in my case, I already have it downloaded. Go to My Skills or Your Skills within Alexa. And there you see my YoLink skill is right there. Select that by pressing it. And I'm going to disable the skill because I just added a new device. Every time you add a new YoLink device, you're going to have to do this to make it smart in Alexa and find it in Alexa. So I'm gonna press disable skill, disable, and then enable to use right after that. And then confirm that you wanna connect YoLink to Alexa. Press login and enter your login credentials right here. Now we're connected, close it. And press discover devices at the bottom. This is where it's going to discover that newest device we added, the contact sensor outdoor model. All right, one contact sensor found. That's good news. Set up device, choose group, and I'm going to put it in my garage group because it's out there by the garage entry, and add to group. And mailbox sensor added to garage. We're good to go, guys. Now we can make it smart and press done. Okay, now within the Alexa app, stay here, go to more down at the bottom right corner. Select routines now. It's about the fourth option down, routines, select that. And press the plus sign at the top right corner of routines to add a new routine. Our routine name is mailbox sensor, we'll say. Next, at the top right corner, press that. When this happens, select the plus sign. When a smart home device happens, because that's what our contact sensor is, it's a smart home device, select smart home. And then scroll down to your mailbox sensor that we named it. Mailbox sensor right there. And when contact sensor is opened, when the mailman opens our box, mailbox, we want it to do something. So select open and then next at the top right corner. At any time, day or night, whenever that mailbox is open, we want to keep that anytime. And then add action, select the plus sign. and it's gonna, we're gonna say it's gonna be a message, let me see, or an announcement we want. Let's select Alexa says, customized, select customized, and we'll just type in here, you've got mail. And done, and select next at the top right corner. Alexa will say, you've got mail. And select next at the top right corner. And from what device? So select choose device. And we'll have it, I'm gonna do it in our main kitchen counter. That's where it will announce you've got mail. And you can select save at the top right corner. Routine created successfully. We did it, guys. Now it's just time to test it out. All right, guys, I'm gonna go out front, open the mailbox and close it. You stick around here and watch my kitchen show device there. Let me know if it tells you you've got mail. Hang in there.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Guys, did you hear it? Did you hear you've got mail? So guys, thank you for joining me in another one of my videos. I'll leave the product links below the video here in case you're interested. And guys, thank you. I'll see you on the next one. Can't find-